like to Mr. Justice Mohammad Khalid Reddy Saab and give a God this the opportunity to learn as much as he can learn from his presence. May I invite, but before inviting, I would like to request you please stand in your seats and give a huge round of applause to the Chief Justice of Lahore High Court, Mr. Justice Mohammad Khalid Reddy Saab.
Mohammad Ali Kasturi, a well-known senior advocate of the Supreme Court of chairman of the committee, and after his resignation, Mr. Abdul Aziz bin Saad, another famous constitutional expert, succeeded him and worked as such under the completion of the task. Today, we are also here to honor the visionaries who drafted our constitution and the countless individuals who worked tirelessly to uphold its values and principles over the last 50 years. It is that document that reflects our aspirations, our hopes, and our dreams. It embodies the spirit of our nations and essence of our democracy. Ladies and gentlemen, over the past 50 years, our constitution has played a critical role in shaping our nation, nation's destiny. As we celebrate the significant milestone, we are mindful of the fact that 50th anniversary of the Constitution of Pakistan, which we are celebrating today, was not smooth sailing, as our Constitution faced consistent disruptions and interventions which hindered its progress and stability. Our Constitution is the embodiment of values and aspirations of our founding fathers, who envisioned a nation built on the principle of democracy, freedom, equality, tolerance, and social justice. It is a testament to their unwavering commitment to create a just and equitable society where every individual is empowered to pursue his dreams and aspirations. Our constitution guarantees fundamental rights, a parliamentarian system, separation of executive from judiciary, independence of judiciary, autonomy of magistrates, and outlines their relationship with the federation, procedure of legislation, procedure of appointment of judges of superior courts, right to fair trial, right of minorities, and many other provisions, thus making it at par with the constitution's thriving and successful democracies. Distinguished audience, the superior courts of Pakistan have played an essential role in constitution. There are some precedents which failed democratic principles like the adoption of doctrine of necessity, but there are numerous other precedents which are matter of pride for the superior judiciary. For example, in Asma Jilani case, 1972 Supreme Court 139, the doctrine of necessity adopted in State versus Kosovo case was overruled, and the supremacy of the Constitution was upheld. Similarly, in the case of Federation of Pakistan versus the Saifullah Khan, PLD 1989 Supreme Court case 166, the Supreme Court declared the dismissal of Mr. Muhammad Khan Gregor's government by General Zia in May 1988 as unconstitutional. Likewise, in Sindh Bar Association versus Federation of Pakistan, we had in 2009 Supreme Court page 879, the emergency imposed by General Pervez Musharraf was declared illegal by the Supreme Court of Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, the Constitution has been the bedrock of our democracy. For providing framework for our government and ensuring that it remains comfortable to the people. It has been the driving force behind our nation's progress and development and has provided us with this stable and secure environment to live in. We must also recognize the challenges that lie ahead and work towards addressing them. The Constitution is not a static document, and it must evolve with changing times. We must try to ensure that it remains relevant and responsive to the needs and aspirations of our people. In the recent political standoff, various constitutional provisions required interpretation to resolve the disputes between political adversaries. So the courts had to step forward to play their constitutional role for the resolution of the deadlocks. We must realize that strict observance of the Constitution, as well as the persons for its provisions in literary spirit, is the only way to deal with present day challenges. And history tells us that deviation from Constitution has brought us nothing but chaos and anarchy. At the end, I would like to congratulate all of us once again on historic occasion. Let's use this moment to renew our commitment to the values and principles that have made our Constitution great, and work together to build a brighter future for ourselves and for generations to come. On this productive day of our Constitution, let's rededicate ourselves to the noble cause of the nation's building and try to make Pakistan as a great and inclusive nation. Ladies and gentlemen, this was the assignment given by your principal speaker. So I have expressed my view with this speech. But I want to share my personal views. That is better than to share that. सी बातें आपने सुनी होंगी, मेरा डेटा भी आपके पास पहुंच गया, बायोलॉजी भी आपके पास। इस तरह जैसे अदर अपने साथ में फरमाया कि मेरी बायोग्राफी में कुछ कमियां हैं, इसलिए मैंने देखो मैं एक्सप्रेस करना चाहता हूँ ताकि आप उनसे फायदा उठा सकें। मेरा आने का मकसद यहाँ ये है कि मैं यहाँ पहुँचा अल्लाह की रहमत से, लेकिन वो जो मैंने किया वो मैं आपके साथ शेयर जरूर करूँगा ताकि आप लोग इस बात को समझ सकें कि कभी भी लेट नहीं होता पता अगर वो कोशिश में जिस वक्त उसे रास्ता मिल जाए तो उसको शुरू करें। मेरा मैट्रिक तक तो रिकॉर्ड बहुत अच्छा था पढ़ने, लेकिन कॉलेज में जब हवा लगी तो फिर पढ़ाई छूट गई और मैं खेल में शामिल इधर उधर नहीं गया, गेम्स में शामिल। मुझे गेम्स का बहुत शौक था, दिन रात कभी बॉडी बिल्डिंग करनी, कभी बैडमिंटन खेलनी, कभी हॉकी खेलनी। मैं इस यूनिवर्सिटी लॉ कॉलेज में पढ़ते हुए जाने का
previously all the degree university per capita, marketing per capita, per capita. So, मैंने हर जगह पे एम्स के साथ ही जिंदगी गुजारी, लेकिन जब मैंने लॉ कर लिया तो फिर मुझे एहसास हुआ कि मुझे हमारी जो पी एच डी, लेकिन आपने मेरी फैमिली के बुजुर्ग बाद में मुलाकात बहुत अच्छी थी, मेरे पापा थे प्लान प्रैक्टिस, वो लाहौर में प्रैक्टिस करते थे, तो मैं उन्हें इस प्रोफेशन में एंटर होने से आपका मैं टाइम दूंगा, क्योंकि ये बातें बहुत ज़रूरी हैं आपसे शेयर करना। मेरा ख्याल में अगर एक भी उस पर अमल कर गया तो शायद मैं यकीन रखता हूँ वो मेरे तक। मुझे खुशी है कि मैं उनसे मिलने के लिए पास, उनका स्टेटस ये था उस वक्त जो उनको सिवन में इंसाइक्लोपीडिया में वो इतने रेवरेंट थे और इतने अपडेट करते थे, मैं उनसे मिलने गया तो उन्होंने मुझे कहा कि अगर इस प्रोफेशन में तुम आना चाहते हो तो दो बातें याद रखो, इन पर अमल करना पड़ेगा। एक तो इस प्रोफेशन में जेलसी है, ये प्रोफेशन किसी और को पसंद नहीं करता आपके साथ, इसका क्या मतलब कहने इसका मतलब है, ये कहता है आपका माँ है, बाप है, ना भाई है, ना है, बीवी है, मैं ही हूँ सब, अगर मुझे दूसरी बात जो इस प्रोफेशन में भरपूर मेहनत करता है और मेहनत करते हुए किसी स्टेज पर वो ये कहता है कि मैं इस प्रोफेशन में परफेक्ट हो गया, तो समझना ये बेवकूफ तरीन आदमी है। सो इसका टॉप भी खाली पड़ा है और डेप्थ इतनी है कि वो आदमी जिसको मैं और बाकी भी कचहरी के लोग हाईकोर्ट के लोग जो ये कहते थे कि एनसीडब्ल्यूडीए है, सिविल डिफेंस का मास्टर है, वो ये कह रहा है कि वो जिसको पहले मैं इसमें मास्टर हो गया वो समय में मुस्तैद आदमी है, इसकी नॉलेज की इंतहा देखी। सो मैंने ये दोनों बातें भले बात और मौका साथ के साथ और तहसील में एक साथ करते हैं।